CDs for sale. You do. So anyway, listen, thanks guys for helping us out at last minute. We really appreciate it. And young man, if you haven't done a job with him before, fantastic tonight. Really enjoyed it. Thank you very much. We'll get one more off the guys if we can. Thanks very much. The Lonnie Donovan Band featuring Mr. Pete Donovan.
Thank you very much. Right, now I've thought very carefully about a song for you guys. Do something classical for you. Now here's a little story. To tell it is a must. About an unsung hero that moves away the dust. Some people earn a fortune, others earn a mint. My old man don't earn much. In fact, he's flipping skint.
There we go! 1, 2, 3, 4
My old man didn't squeeze out. He raised his money. And daughter in his great New York cell booth. He's got to be just to pull a mop that he calls them crazy roots. Boots, 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 roots, boots, boots. One day lost in a hurry, he missed a lady's bin. He hadn't gone but a few yards when she chased after him. What did you think you're playing? She cried right from the heart. You missed me, am I too late? Now jump up on the car. Oh, my bed's a dustman. It's where the dustman's at. He lifts the blinds down and lives in a castle back. I say my dustbin's absolutely full with toadstool. I don't know it's full, cause there's not mushroom inside. It's plain or a package holiday that swilled the local brew. They dance the waff and dango, we're gonna come down and rescue you. Blue witness told the judge next day, Fandango did my mother. He had a fan in one end and Dango in the other. Oh, my old man's a dustman, he's where the dustman's at. He wears good farming trousers and lives in the county. I say. My dustbin's got a police dog in him. How do I know he's a police dog? Because he's got a policeman with him. The animals in Australia, they're very, very strange. They've got one called the platypus, you'll find him on the range. You'll always recognise him, you'll know him like his brother. Got his flat, he hangs on one end and his puss hangs on the other. Oh, my old man's a dustman, where's the dustman at? He wears good flying trousers and he lives in a castle. I say. What is a specimen? An Italian astronaut. You know, a specimen. Yeah, shoot up in the air. What's the matter with you, eh? Dad found the tiger this past day. Now to a piece of wood. When the tiger looked one miserable, but then I suppose he would. This thing from out of a window, a man's voice began to wail. He's there! Where's me tiger's head?
I was a bit old famous dad. Don't kick him in the dustbin, cause it might be my old dad.
Thank you very much, everybody. Good night. Woo! Thank you. Thank you, man. The one and only Mr. Peter Donovan. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Mr. Peter Donovan. Peter, just wanted to say, mate, on Friday when we had a little bit of a panic and we thought, you know, who can we bring in? I mean, we've been doing this crowd for 20 years with rock and roll, and it's a very sort of narrow thing, and everybody wants to dance all the time, and to try and do something different was a big gamble for me. And I have to tell you, sometimes you win and sometimes you lose. This was a massive win tonight. Thank you very, very much. Mr. Peter Donovan and the Lolly Donovan Band. Thank you very much. We'll have you back now to Mr. Wildcat Pete over there.